Let's get the current energy. Let's see. Let's see. We got Queen of Swords. Yeah, Seven of Pentacles. So somebody was being sneaky, okay? You see this sneaky shit on somebody's mistress here. They wanted you to wait for your money. Yeah, it's someone that keep working with some individuals, but they not fake. They real to you. Child. It's some people losing every fucking thing here. And I'm also getting somebody went to a pregnant friend again. Somebody went back to a pregnant friend again here. What else? See, these hoes be out here pregnant and foul. Mm-mm. We got Seven of Pentacles. If you want money, be patient. It's some individuals that's talking shit. Somebody is heartbroken because they got to keep fucking these karmics. Yeah, somebody see that you the real deal. They see that they broke, that you ain't really going broke. It's a Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, a Aries, Leo, Sag female. They jealous and envious of you right here. These two people, they jealous and envious as fuck. They keep working on some shit. Yeah, we got family. Some people couldn't move on from your opportunity. I'm also getting there's an Aries, Leo, Sag masculine. Somebody can't move on with the family they created, or it's family members of yours and theirs that can't leave this masculine the fuck alone here. It's a family member. Yeah, you about to have wish fulfillment and move into a new home. These other people could be losing everything here. Six of Wands in a reverse. Yeah. I feel like it's some individuals that don't give a fuck because they can't read here. And yeah, somebody is trying to see you again. Somebody is also lying. Divine Feminine, be aware. There could be a masculine energy trying to get you pregnant and cause tragedy and consequences. They want you to go through some life consequences because these motherfuckers been fucked up here. Okay? Overall energy. We got the truth. Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Somebody take a trip. Somebody been crying. They know that you a real friend here. Yep, and these bitches did you wrong. And I'm also getting for a feminist. It's a bitch that had a baby with your masculine. Now she's seeing you was real all alone. Now they ass is crying. Yeah, these broke individuals going to fucking jail here. Yep, I see they've been fighting. I see Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Aries, Leo, Sag, highly significant. Somebody else is also insecure. Yeah, we got the community don't like this breakup. Someone is heartbroken because you walked away from them. A Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Yeah, some people that's talking shit. And that won't leave this person alone. So it's over with. The fuck this dude be out of his mind. This heartbroken ass ex that should have treated you right. He be out of his fucking mind right here. And that's the truth. All right. You walking away from people placing things that was untrue. And I'm also getting, yeah, a lot of you did break up with a false ass lover. Period. Mm-hmm. Child, what else? We got King of Wands. Yeah, somebody irritated, okay? They keep working to try to irritate you here. Yeah, they fighting. And they sneaky as hell, spending time trying to block some shit. Yeah, working together. Yup. I'm also getting, there is a friend and this ex that saved some information on these people. All right? Yup. They saw them paying for you to come down here, okay? And what I mean by come down is they playing with the co-workers, the manager, the checks for some of you. For me, they played with my YouTube, my live readings, didn't want many of y'all to see me. They ass has been crying, making noise, heartbroken, still fucking with such and such. But more of the story is saying that these karmic females, it's proof on them paying. It's proof on them wanting to see your downfall so bad. But fo, you have angelic protection. Yeah, this person is heartbroken and crying. Yeah, we got somebody lied. You was the real deal. I'm also getting someone is getting ready to walk away from this friend. Yeah, these individuals is broken, pregnant, and in regret and going to jail. A whole bunch of they asses in the community here. Period. We got Hope, Ace of Cups in the reverse, family. So it's some family members that was hoping that they ain't see you again or they ain't see you with, they got a horn, with a mask on again. I'm also getting Ace of Cups right here. You know, with it in the upright, it means that you're going to forget your money problems. With it in the reverse, somebody, it was some people that knew you, that they wanted you to have money problems. So basically, in so many words, it's family and friends that wanted to see you fucked up. They wanted to see you broke. They wanted you not to reunite with them. They wanted you not to go back to love. They wanted you not to forget your money problems. Okay, and really some of them, Ace of Cups in the reverse, so people just didn't want to see you again. Like on some get rid of them type shit. Yep. Mm-hmm. But they getting karma for this shit. They got the horn. Yep. I see Queen of Swords energy. I see you taking that leap of faith. Yeah, these people is going to jail for this jealousy and envy here. I'm also getting it's a bunch of dudes in the community that's going to jail. Yeah, we got, they not getting away. Nine of Pentacles, trying to poison motherfuckers, give people sicknesses. Okay, trying to take away people's wish fulfillment and shit. Yeah, we got Four of Pentacles. Somebody see you saving your money. Yeah, and I see that someone is working with a broke. So there's a Scorpio working with a broke Pisces or Cancer here. And yeah, there's an Aries, Leo, Sag bitch that's in regret for getting pregnant. Yep, they irritated and they crying in this home. Mm-hmm. And I also feel like it was some friends that slutted themselves out for one of y'all ex-boyfriends. Yup. They sold pussy for one of y'all exes here. So I really hope you enjoyed this. Bye.